Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
Hello everyone, my name is Nicole Farr.
And I'm Jenna Lemoncelli.
And today we are on the beautiful Bloomsburg University Quad.
The sun is shining and the wind is blowing, and we want to know what you like about spring in Bloomsburg.
Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you know what happiness is to you.
Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like that.
I'm here with two students that I just found on campus. What's your name?
My name's Steve.
I'm Cassidy.
Okay, what do you guys like about spring and bloom?
I like being outside and having people like all over the place. It's kind of more fun environment. People all over the place. So that's a good time.
What about you?
I like the nice weather, being able to sit out on the porch and daydream with my friends and throw the frisbee to my dog a little bit.
Fun. So do you think the campus environment is a little bit different since the weather is warmer?
I would say absolutely, definitely. When it's cold out, it's kind of like depressing almost. No one's ever outside.
Yeah.
It's nice to have people all over the place. There's always activities going on.
Mm-hmm. How about you?
Yeah, everyone's always in a better mood when it's nice out. Everyone's out with fun, hanging out. Outside, you don't even want to go to class.
I agree. Awesome, thank you guys.
Bring me down, can't run. Bring me down, your love is too high. Bring me down.
I'm here with Dr. Ganahl, my advisor. How are you today?
Wonderful.
The weather's wonderful, so
yeah,
it's a great day.
Yeah.
So, what do you think about spring and bloom? What do you like to do?
I think it's one of my favorite seasons here. And what do I like to do? I like to get out, and I like to relax, and I like to travel, and I like to get rid of all my old clothes.
There he goes.
I just like to have a good time.
Yeah. I'm here on the University Quad with Rachel, a senior art major. Rachel, what do you like about the spring weather in Bloomsburg?
I definitely like the spring weather because everyone's out on campus and everyone gets to sport their new outfits and the weather's nice and it motivates everyone to go to the gym and everyone's mood is just so much better.
Would you say that the campus environment changes with the warm weather?
Yeah, definitely. Everyone starts to kind of sit by the fountain and all the flowers start to bloom and the trees look pretty. And
I like to play football. I'm on the intramural flag football team. And I just like being outside, I guess, because it's nice, finally, after the cold winter that we've had.
Would you say that the Bloomsburg University campus changes with warm weather?
Oh, yeah. I mean, as soon as it's nice out, it's like we have a student population here, because once it hits 20 degrees, it's like no one's ever on site, so it's nice to see everyone out.
Yeah. Everyone's outside, the fountain's on, it's fun.
And what outdoor activities do you guys like to do?
So I like being out like quad, doing homework in front of the library and not having to be cooped up.
Yeah, I especially like walking to the gym. I mean, I don't live too far from campus, but it's nice to walk there and then be able to walk back.
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Starbucks outside. They're having some nice Subway lunch here. And we're going to see what they like about spring here in Bloomsburg.
I like walking around without my shirt on.
I like taking my top off of my Jeep. And I like driving in the warm weather and listening to country music.
My favorite thing about spring in Bloomsburg is when I get to lay on the quad and tan all day long.
Yeah, y'all know what it is. Katy Perry, Juicy J, let's rave.
I knew you were gonna come to me,
and here you are,
but you better choose carefully,
cause I-